Hey guys, I'm Joshua Clay with Woke Action-Based Coaching Systems, and now we're going to go over a TRX Fallout Extension. Now, not only is this going to be a phenomenal bodyweight exercise for us to help build the triceps, but it's also going to be a great exercise as an anti-extension core exercise. So remember, anytime we talk about anti-extension, we're talking about resisting going into any excessive extension. So we're thinking about keeping that ribcage pulled down, okay? So I got my TRX set up right here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get set up, my palms facing away from the body. So, right here, notice I got my shoulders, hips, and knees aligned. Gotta excessively bend right here at the hips. So, shoulders, hips, and knees aligned. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bend at the elbows, squeeze my glutes, make sure to maintain a nice, neutral spine. And repeat. Notice my hands are over my forehead, right here. Now, what we want to avoid, and how we know is if we're too low, is if I come down here, let's say I want to challenge myself, I'm down here, and as soon as I break, I go into extension, okay? The point of this exercise, remember, not only to build the triceps and with using our body weight, but it's also to resist going into any excessive extension. So, if we are unable to maintain integrity of our spine, integrity being a straight spine, then we need to become a little more upright, okay? Choose a position we can handle and own the move. So, palms facing away from the body, glutes locked in, break at the elbows.